At 10:30 a.m., the first Fuxing train pulled out of Lhasa railway station from Ningxi in southeastern Tibet, making the opening of the route. Power substations along the route are monitored 24 hours a day by about 500 surveillance cameras.
All the data is sent to a control center in Xining, about 2,300 kilometers away. Once a problem is found, the center can take direct control of all power substations along the route.
The route stretches 435 kilometers and has a designed speed of 160 kilometers per hour. The route includes 47 tunnels and 121 bridges, accounting for about 75% of its total length. It's the first railway in southeastern Tibet. It will take 3.5 hours to go between Lhasa and Ningxi, compared to 5 hours by car. It will cut the travel time from Shannan to Ningxi from 6 hours to around 2 hours. Zhang Yue, Shanghai Life.